Hey ladies, okay, today you are going to do 5 minutes. Just give me 5 minutes of a quick workout. What we're going to do is 30 seconds then of one exercise, 20 seconds of the next exercise, 10 seconds of the most intense. So you have two options. The first one is going to be just side to side steps. So this is option one. You'll do this for 30 seconds. And then you'll do this for 20 seconds. And then this for 10. So that's option one, okay? So 30 seconds is walk in place, 20 seconds high knees, bringing those arms up over your head, coming down, and then 10 seconds of kicks. The other option is 30 seconds of jump rope, 20 seconds of high knees or low knees, and then if you're doing low knees, those 10 seconds you'll go high knees. If you're doing high knees, those 10 seconds you'll do tuck jumps. Ready? We are going to begin. So you're either stepping it or you are jogging in place. Or jump rope in, sorry. Jump rope, jog in place, whatever you want to do. I gotta remember what I'm doing here. This is 30 seconds. Keep going, we're almost there. Seconds of high knees. Remember, those are high knees no matter what you're doing, but you might be doing them here. Okay? Keep going. Okay, 10 seconds of tuck jumps. Bring it back down. 30 seconds. Whew. If at any point you need to go back and forth between the two, feel free. That was 1 minute down. You better be doing this, not just watching me do this. 20 seconds of high knees or low knees. High knees, low knees or high knees. Remember, this is high knees, no matter what. Next is kicks or tuck jumps. Tuck jumps. Three times today, that'll be good. High knees. Okay. jumps. Last round. This is it. Keep going, it's almost over. 5 more seconds of this. Go, high knees. High knees or low knees. Five more seconds. Then you got front kicks or tuck jumps. Great day, and I hope you enjoyed this quick cardio.